As we move on with our tour of the notorious Île de Salou jail here on the island of French Guiana, we now move into what was solitary confinement. This original door, quite ironically now, lays open. Next to it, doors that are hanging on. Indeed, no longer hanging, but in their day, they were slammed shut 24 hours a day. Incredible. There's a total of 14 solitary confinement cells in this block. You can almost hear screams, the protestations coming from each one of these individually and collectively. Let's walk into this one. The only thing, it really is the only thing I can say, is it's over 100 degrees outside, but in here, it's remarkably cool. And the only sound, apart from the noise you would have heard all those years ago, was that slam shut for 24 hours a day in solitary confinement.